And the Blues on the forecheck here is a nice play by Fowler. Moves it over to Drysdale on the other side of the ice, and Anaheim escapes the zone.
Yeah, Drysdale just got crushed outside the Anaheim bench.
So as Joe Huff jumps off the Anaheim bench to attend to the 18-year-old defenseman, tempers begin to flare. And you can see players being separated at the blue line as Drysdale makes his way to the Anaheim locker room. No score in the first.
During that television timeout, he wanted to know why a penalty was not called. Here's what happened with Drysdale. And he knows that De La Rosa has got an angle on him, and he's trying to bail out, but he loses an edge, and he falls backwards. And I think it's the back of Drysdale's head that hits the boards. De La Rose follows through and gets a good bump on Jamie Drysdale, but a lot of that had to do with the fact that he was losing his balance at the point of contact.